If there's some ads, you can just downgrade it back to Flash Player 8 to avoid the issues.